want to pray right now for Connor. Right now, God, I thank you for this young man and his desire to live for you and to serve you. Pray, God, for your blessings to be abundant. Pray, God, that you will anoint him, use him in the ministry. In Jesus' name today, Connor, upon the confession of your faith, I baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ. You shall receive the baptism of the Holy Ghost. I love you, Jesus, and I praise you, God.